The one thing you need for growth is the one thing you are afraid to do. Sometimes the smallest step in the right direction ends up being the biggest step of your life. Progressing at a snail's pace is still progress. And slow progress is better than no progress. Never be stagnant and never give up. It's so easy to think that because you can't do something extraordinary, you can't do anything at all. It's easy to decide that if you can't overhaul your entire life in one fell swoop, you might as well do nothing. Remember, we started where we could, with what we had. Changes bring rivers of tears, feelings of helplessness and despair. But paradoxically, it is precisely in the transition that we build our power and our happiness. Life certainly changes. One moment you feel there is no hope, no way out, and the next, the entire world opens up for you.